Hello my dear friends, I am Manik Chaudhary from the channel Leveler for You. So I am back with the part 2 of the fruits and veggies video. If you have not seen the part 1, the link is given in the description. So let's start with the alphabet I. Beneficial vegetable with I is iceberg lettuce. A very good name. Iceberg lettuce has high water content and is low in calories. Therefore, it is good in weight loss. Even though it is low in nutrition, this one adds the crispiness and texture for a great salad. Folate content in iceberg lettuce helps in fighting heart disease and strokes. So the eating tips for the iceberg lettuce is that a salad made with one part of iceberg lettuce and one part of romaine along with other salad veggies gives salad a juicy crispness which is formed by iceberg lettuce. J for jackfruit. This fruit is very popular by the name the fruit meat. This is one of the rare fruits which is rich in B complex group of vitamins. It contains very good amount of vitamin B6, niacin, riboflavin and folic acid. Helps to lower blood pressure because of its high potassium content. The fruit is made up of soft, easily digestible flesh which simply sugars like fructose and sucrose that when eaten replenishes energy and revitalize the body instantly. It also known to help cure ulcers and indigestion. Helps to lower blood pressure because of high potassium content. Eating tips. You can eat the ripe fruit. Fry the raw fruit to make delicious jackfruit fries. I think everybody has ate French fries, but not jackfruit fries. Then you can try it at home. Don't discard the seeds. These are as good as a fruit. Why? These seeds can be fried and can be made into some spices. Also, it is also used in some dishes of South Indian dishes. If you don't like apples, then no problem. You can eat this amazing vegetable named kale. Kale has a number of health benefits because of its richness which it comes to vitamins and other vitals nutrients. Vitamin E is responsible for making kale an effective antioxidant. Magnesium is another very important nutrient present in kale, which is beneficial for health. Vitamin C, and on the other hand, is responsible for production of antioxidants and strengthening the immune system. It is also a very good shield against rheumatoid arthritis. Vitamin A and beta carotene content in kale is excellent for lungs and eyes. Eating kale can suffice fiber content requirement of body easily. A cup of kale with its fiber content reduces cholesterol and sugar levels in the body. Carotenoids like lutein and zeaxanthin are present in abundance in kale. These act like natural sunglass. Now, eating tips for this amazing fruit, it's a vegetable, is that is kale. Two easy ways to cook kale are boiling and sautéing. Kale for my favorite fruit, kiwi. Kiwi is very good for children, like it prevents wheezing and coughing, and it also prevents asthma and also protects our DNA from mutations. Provides a healthy amount of antioxidants and vitamins. Helps prevent or protect us from age-related muscular degeneration. Helps prevent colon cancers thanks to a high fiber content. Eating tips for kiwi: consume half glass of raw kiwi fruit juice for health benefits daily. So, the fruit from L is lychee. Lychee is containing vitamins and minerals that promote a healthy diet. It is sweet and very delicious. Really, it's very delicious. Another health benefits of lychee fruit is that it is a great source of vitamin C. The high content vitamin C content of the lychee fruit. The fruit benefits those suffering from colds, fevers and sore throats. A vitamin that the body does not produce naturally. Vitamin C helps the body to fight heart disease and cancer. Vitamin C is also good for our bones, skins, tissues, or therefore is a very important vitamin to our overall good health. Two studies done conclude that the lychee fruit prevents the growth of cancer cells. Lychee contains flavonoids in its pulp, which proves very effective against breast cancer in particular. Lychee also helps the body to digest food properly for the best nutrition and an added boost of health. Eating tips. Eating tips for lychee: you can eat it ripe, or lychees are used in making fruit salads and in desserts. Now, one more beneficial vegetable by L is lettuce. Since lettuce is very low in calories, it has been effective when consumed as a diet food. Romaine lettuce is most nutrient dense of all lettuce varieties. Lettuce is beneficial in the treatment of insomnia as it contains a sleep-inducing substance. A mixture of lettuce and spinach juice is said to help the growth of hair if drunk to extent of pint or so a day.
Lemon. Lemon, very healthy. Lemon can help relieve many digestion problems when mixed with hot water. These include nausea, heartburn and parasites. It's very, very, very excellent for skin care. Lemon, being a natural antiseptic medicine, can participate to cure problems related to skin. Lemon is a vitamin C rich, citrus fruit that enhances your beauty by rejuvenating skin from within and thus bringing a glow on your face. It's also an aid in dental care. Daily consumption of lemon water can make a huge difference in appearance of your skin. Lemon acts as a blood purifier and as a cleaning agent. Lemon water is used in dental care also, as I told you. If fresh lemon juice is applied on the areas of tooth एक, इट कैन असिस्ट इन रिड ऑफ द पेन. ओ यू नो व्हेन वी गेट अ टू टेक देन इट विल बी सो पेनफुल. देन द ओनली थिंग विच कैन सेव अस इज द लेमन. इट कैन क्योर थ्रोट इन्फेक्शंस ऑल्सो. Lemon juice acts as a liver tonic and helps you digest your food by helping your liver produce more bile. Lemon is an excellent fruit that aids in fighting problems related to throat infections, sore throat and tonsillitis, as it has an antibacterial property. It's also good for weight loss. Controls high blood pressure. One of the major health benefits of drinking lemon water is that it paves a way for losing weight faster. Lemon water works wonder for people having heart problem owing to its high potassium content. Assist in curing respiratory disorders. Good for treating rheumatism. It really reduces fever. Acts as blood purifier. The disease like cholera and malaria can be treated with lemon water as it can act as blood purifier, as I told you in above lines. Lemon water can treat a person who is suffering from cold, flu or fever. It helps to break fever by increasing precipitation. Now the eating tips for lemon is that juice them, use in salad dressing, garnishing, used in they are commonly used in many dishes.
For mango. By hearing the name of mango, one thing only comes in my mind in just a flash. Mango, fruity and juicy and fresh. Mangoes are very high in iron and it is an anti-inflammatory fruit. Vitamin powerhouse. One small mango provides a quarter of your recommended daily allowance for vitamin C, nearly two-thirds of your daily quota for vitamin A, good amounts of vitamin E and fiber. Mangoes also contain pectin and soluble dietary fiber, which has been shown to lower blood cholesterol levels. It is high in antioxidants. Being high in iron, mango is said to be very good for pregnant women as well as for the people suffering from anemia. Eating tips for mango. Eat the fruit ripe or raw. No matters. Used for making fruit salads and desserts, and you can even make pickles, chutneys, variety of dishes, and can be made using this.
I really don't know. The mushroom from M is a fruit or a vegetable or a really thing? Is it a plant? Actually, it is a fungi. And if you don't know what is fungi, then the link of that video is given in the I button. And mushrooms are also very beneficial. Reishi extract promotes respiratory health, helps boost immune system function and cardiovascular health. It has been used in centuries by the Chinese and Japanese to treat cold and flu. Miatek is recommended especially for stomach and intestine problems as well as diabetes. Lower the risk of cancer and helps in treatment of cancer. Helps fight infection. Mushrooms are probiotic. They help restore our body balance and natural resistance to disease. Mushrooms have an
analgesic anti-inflammatory properties. Mushroom is rich in several antioxidants as well as vitamin D, help increase libido. Mushroom's low calorie content is good for those who are reducing antibacterial, antiviral and anti-HIV activity. Now the eating tips for mushrooms is that bake them, sauté them, stuff them, they don't care. You can eat them in any way, whatever you want. The next alphabet is N. N for nectarines. This fruit really looks like a peach. And I am really confused. What is the difference between nectarine and peach? The main difference is that nectarine has a smooth skin, whereas a peach is fuzzy. The nectarine also has spicier flavor. They both have one pit seed in the center and are grown of the same trees. The nectarine is actually a mutation of a peach. Nectarines are also naturally cholesterol-free. Amino C helps to maintain a healthy immune system. Nectarines also a great source of antioxidants, which can help protect the skin from damaging UV rays by counteracting free radiation activity and aids digestion. Nectarines are low in calories and are naturally fat-free. Eating tips for nectarines. You can't eat this fruit raw. You have to eat this fruit when it's ripe. These fruits are used dried in many desserts.
More veggie with O. That is also very nutritious is olives. Olives protects ourselves from premature aging. Reduce the risk of heart and blood vessel disorders. Stop cancer cells from growing. Protect smokers from lung tumors. Nourishes epithelium, smooths out wrinkles and rejuvenate the skin. Strengthen teeth and bone. Is essential for robust eyesight, the growth and regeneration of tissues. Yeah, tissues are very important. Reduces harmful influences of carcinogens, preventing the risk of many forms of cancer, from bowel, gullet, throat cancer to stomach and prostate gland cancer. Oh, it can save us from many diseases. Lutein, a strong antioxidant and carotenoid it contains, strengthen retina and improve eyesight. Really very helpful.
So very beneficial vegetable, which is okra, has many beneficial facts. The superior fiber found in okra helps to stabilize the blood sugar by curbing the rate at which sugar is absorbed from the intestinal tract. Okra helps lubricate the large intestines due to its bulk laxative qualities. Okra mucilage binds cholesterol and bile acid carrying toxins dumped into it by the filtering liver. Okra is used for healing ulcers and to keep joints limber. It's helped to neutralize acids, being very alkaline, and provides a temporary protective coating for digestive tract. Okra has been used successfully in experimental blood plasma replacements. Okra is a good source of summer heat treatment. Okra is good for atherosclerosis. Eating okra helps to support the structure of capillaries. Some information shows that okra lowers the risk of cataracts. Okra is also a good source for preventing diabetes. Okra treats lung inflammation, sore throat, and irritable bowel syndrome.
O for orange. From the name orange, a thing flashed in my mind really, that orange juice, juicy and tasty and very yummy. Orange juice is known to contain a high percentage of vitamin C, which is helpful in boosting the immune system. So you will be less likely to catch various illnesses such as colds or flu. Orange juice is thought to be very high in antioxidants. What this means is that this yummy juice may help prevent various forms of cancer, including breast cancer and prostate cancer. Fairly large amount of potassium, which is essential for nutrient for the body, can be found in orange juice. Various medical studies show that the orange juice may help lower both cholesterol levels and blood pressure levels, which are two very common problems among the middle-aged men and women. Studies have shown that the orange juice can help reduce the risk of heart disease. Orange juice contains folate, and research has shown that the orange juice has anti-inflammatory properties. If you experience a lot of arthritis-related pain, orange juice may really help relieve it. And orange also plays a major role in reproduction of new cells and can help in the healing of process. So P for passion fruit. And my latest passion is that to drink a passion fruit juice.
Passion fruit has an somniferous properties, and when taken before going to bed, they are effective in relaxation and a restful sleep during night. Passion fruit seeds are great source of fiber that body needs to cleanse the colon, improve digestion, and help prevent heart attacks and strokes. Passion fruit also benefits those who eat it by providing the body with high doses of vitamin A and C. Has many health benefits, really. Vitamin A helps the body to remove free radicals and cause skin and tissue damage, and it helps to remove our vision. Meanwhile, vitamin C helps to repair tissue, help prevent heart disease and cancer, and help our bones. In 2008, study found that the subjects who took passion fruit extracts and who suffer from asthma got relief from symptoms of coughing and wheezing by 76%. The antioxidants found in passion fruit is believed to block histamine, reduced allergy and inflammation. Passion fruit therefore has the health benefits of reducing symptoms of asthma. Eating tips of passion fruit. So passion fruit has its own passion. Passion fruit makes an excellent juice and is also used in many desserts like other fruits.
Beneficial fruit with P is papaya, papaya, papaya. Papaya is an amazingly rich source of proteolic or proteolytic enzymes. These are the chemicals that enable the digestion of protein. Papain, which is the most important of these enzymes, is in the papaya. Wow, what a matching name. Papain and papaya. It acts as a cleanser. Papaya contains an arginine, which is known to be essential for male fertility, and also carpein, an enzyme thought to be good for their heart or the heart. After treatment with antibiotics, the use of papaya juice will quickly assist the restoration of normal bacteria in the gut, which will have been destroyed by the treatment. The skin of the papaya is first class external treatment for skin wounds and places that do not heal quickly. The pulp from juicer can be used for this and as in poultice. It's rich in starch. With its high contents of starch, it acts and has an emollient. It has an emollient property that can actually soothe the skin. With its high content of potassium, it is good for combat for help blood pressure. It acts as vasodilator, thus dilating or increasing the size of your blood vessels. It is known for its antiscorbutic properties, boost the immune system, thus decreasing the chances for illness. It is rich in carbohydrates, thus boosting the energy of an individual. It is also known for its antiscorbutic property, as I told you. Now, the eating tips for papaya is you can eat the ripe papaya. Ripe papayas are used in cooking and in salads. Make papaya smoothie in milk. Wow, so tasty. It's delicious. I just want to drink it now. And one more fruit with me is pineapple. And I don't think there is anything in the pineapple's appearance that resembles the apple, but I don't know how this came, but I will tell you. It said that it got its addition to its name when Christopher Columbus showed the fruit to English people. An apple was already a tasty popular fruit that many people enjoyed. Therefore, in order to enhance its appeal, Columbus added apple to the name he had already given to it, like pineapple. A very good source of vitamin C, pineapple offers your body an excellent protection against free radiation, substances that attack healthy cells. Oh, very dangerous. Pineapple is also an excellent source of manganese, a mineral essential in some of the enzymes necessary for energy production. It also has a very good amount of thiamine that we can call as vitamin B1, which is also important in these energy producing enzymes. Pineapple has been shown to be important in maintaining good eye health, help to protect against age-related eye problems. There are many benefits for eating pineapple. Pineapple is like a jungle of vitamins and nutrients. It's full of it. However, all fruits are full of nutrients. However, pineapple has more benefits than just being packed with vitamins and nutrients. Pineapple benefits are also strengthen weak bones. Very important. ever kneel down your hear that slight pop of your bones? If you have, this is a sign that you are not getting enough iron in your body. Pineapple helps strengthen your body, so you won't have to worry about that pop turning into a snap, really. And it's also good for your gums. Your gums are very important to keep you healthy. The gums hold the teeth in place, and if you lost these gums, then you will have to face scarcity of bones. Sorry, teeth. Your teeth would be in bad condition if you have unhealthy gums. By eating pineapple, you are strengthening your gums to make it through the hard years later. Prevents macular degeneration. When you eat pineapples, you have a better chance at having a healthier life, as we all want. Eating tips for pineapple is that pineapple is high in antioxidants and more tasty than eating pineapple is that juice them. Their juice is delicious. But more beneficial fruit with P is pomegranate. They are red, eatable, very beautiful gemstones. It fights flu virus. Pomegranate has been found to fight lung and prostate cancer. Wow! Pomegranate extract also helps reduce inflammation. It has antioxidants that can help in maintaining a smooth and wrinkle-free skin. Eating tips. You can drink pomegranate juice. It's very tasty. Used in salad for great color and taste. P for plums. I really love plums, but I hate the plummy aches I get after eating too much plum. Plums are engorged with vitamins. It has vitamin A, vitamin K, and vitamin C. The fruit also has niacin, riboflavin, and thiamin. Plum proves to be good laxatives and are good for digestive system. The vitamin C and phenols in the fruit has antioxidant qualities. Wow! Plums are rich in antioxidants, which provide protection from superoxide anion radiation. These antioxidants also prevent damage to our neurons and the fats that are part of our cell membranes. The vitamin C in plums is good for the body tissue and for the immune system. Vitamin C is very good for immune system, and it can be provided by plums. It's packed with dietary fiber. Plums are good for digestive system. Since the vitamin C in plums can neutralize the free radicals, it prevents diseases like rheumatoid, arthritis, osteoarthritis, colon cancer, asthma. Plums also lead to better absorption of iron. Q for nothing. Yeah, I think there is no fruit of Q. No, there is a fruit. Quince. Q for quince. Quince are distant relatives of apples and pears. Now, as you know, apple is so nutritious. Then the relative of apple would be so nutritious also. So quince shines among the fruit for its antiviral and antioxidant properties, as well as its high vitamin C content. Boost heart health. Most important. Elevate the symptoms of gastric ulcers. Quince boosts potent antioxidant properties, which help the body fight against free radicals and reduce the risk of cancer. R for raspberries.
It is the most prettiest berry of the berries. Raspberries has a pigment which is thought to be responsible for the blue and red hue. The pigments are also believed to contain compounds which are key compounds of ability of raspberries to prevent the development of many types of disease in humans. Strengthen human immune system, disease prevention, healthy vision.
As for very, very, very delicious fruit, that is strawberry. I love anything that has a strawberry dash with it. And the bright red color of strawberries is due to their high concentration of antioxidants. The high antioxidant capacity make them an ideal food for fighting cancer. The nutrients in strawberries nourish brain cells, increasing brain health and function. The antioxidants, vitamins and minerals of strawberries combine to form a powerful disease-fighting mixture, like the immune system. It has anti-aging properties. Now the eating tips for strawberries is that eat the fruit ripe, make smoothie, which is used in many cakes and desserts. Spinach. Even if you forget about other veggies, don't forget about this one. Spinach is one of the most nutrient-dense vegetables. It provides an excellent source of vitamin C and K, carotenes and folic acid. Spinach is also a good source of vitamins B1, B6 and E. Raw spinach leaves makes a great salad. Spinach that function as antioxidants and as anti-cancer properties. Spinach, like other chlorophyll and carotene containing vegetables, contains anti-cancer properties. Studies have identified at least 13 different flavonoids compounds in spinach that function as antioxidants and as anti-cancer agents. Spinach is also one of the most alkaline foods. This makes it useful in helping to regulate the body's pH balance. Now the eating tips for spinach is that raw spinach leaves make a great salad. Soup them, soak them, and you can put them in almost all dishes.
Tea for tomatoes. What? Why this tomato came in the fruit list? It's a vegetable, right? So tomato is not a vegetable. Tomato is a fruit. There are many health benefits of tomatoes. Tomatoes contain a powerful antioxidant called lycopene. Studies have shown that when consuming 10 servings of tomato a week, cut the risk of prostate cancer 55%. Almost 45%. Cowmeric acid and chlorogenic acid are also found in tomatoes. Tomatoes may also help in reduce the risk of heart disease. Tomatoes are good source of potassium, niacin, vitamin B6 and folate. Vitamin K found in tomatoes help to maintain healthy bones. Vitamin K1 activates a protein in bones called osteocalcin, which ensures calcium inside the bone. Without enough vitamin K, bone in mineralization is impaired. Prostate cancer prevention, LDL cholesterol reduction and inflammatory and etc. It can save us from many diseases. Tomatoes also contain a lot of amount of vitamin C. Vitamin C helps the body to produce collagen and important proteins skin, scar tissue, tendons, ligaments and blood vessels. Vitamin C also is an antioxidant helping to prevent cell damage by free radiations. Now the eating tips for tomatoes. Eat just as it is. However, like juice them, make them as salad, etc., etc. Without tomato, any dish is really incomplete. U for ugly fruit. Really? Is it ugly? No, it's not really ugly. I also don't know how this got its most strange name. An ugly fruit is a citrus fruit created by hybridizing a grapefruit and a tangerine and is sometimes called unique fruit or unique fruit. W for watermelon. As I also like eating watermelon, more than that, I like carving watermelons. And watermelon also has many health benefits like fights heart disease, loaded with antioxidants, reduces the risk of cancer, good source of vitamins and minerals, energy production and many more. And the eating tips for watermelons is that eating watermelon itself is really tasty. Juice them or use them in fruit salads as you want. Now, a vegetable from Y. Did you ever heard a vegetable with Y? Today I am going to tell you. Yams. Yams are not only lower in carbohydrates and starch, they are packed with nutrients. They are also a good source of vitamin B1, B6 and C. It is also beneficial for pregnant women as it been found that yams can help in preventing nausea caused during pregnancy. Yams act as natural muscle relaxants. They are also a good source of they also help in the levels of blood sugar and cholesterol in body. Yams provide a very good source of potassium and fiber. Now the eating tips for yams is that steam them, boil them, use in steams, soak them and them in stews. They don't matter. There are very strong vegetables. You can eat them any way you want. Now, did you ever heard of veggie with Z? Really? Are there any vegetable named as Z? Yes, there are. That is zucchini, the brother of cucumber. I'm just kidding. They're not brothers really. They just look like twins. Zucchini helps to cure asthma and is as it contains vitamin C, which is powerful antioxidant and has anti-inflammatory properties. Eating zucchini also helps to support the arrangement of capillaries. Oh, very good point. Regular intake of zucchini efficiently lowers high homocysteine levels. It helps to prevent diseases like scurvy, bruising, etc. caused by deficiency of vitamin C. They also prevent the risk of having multiple sclerosis, MS. They have high water content, over the 95%. Oh my god. So they make perfect food for people on diet. They contain vitamin C and lutein, both of which are good for eyes. They contain useful amount of folate, potassium and vitamin A necessary for human body. Phew, this deserves a very big view. I don't really believe I did this. I would like to thank thank all of the good websites which are out there to help me make this video. I know this is one of the my longest videos and nobody can see this full video in one single stretch. And one more thing, if whenever you go to the grocery store, I remind you again, don't forget to fill your cart with these fruits and veggies. So it's never too late to include this nature's thing in our daily diet. So give your thoughts in the comment section and like, subscribe and comment. Meet you all on another video. Till then, goodbye.